we need to change up a little bit, we'll change it. We may not. You're working hard, doing good. Don't worry about it. Here we go. Set. Hit. Get down, Sigler. Get him down. There you go. Step and draw. 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 Keep going. Keep drawing. Step and draw. Don't let it drag you out. Step and draw. Circle your butt, G7. Put it away and get back in there. Get back in there. Good. That's exactly what you want to be doing. Getting in. Step and draw. Then pops up. There's that shot.
Thank you.
And down.
Longer the go.
A little better at the end. forward. Open up your hands. Head position. Try to take his head out of position. Sure, and sharp. So work hard in all three positions now. Your left hand down. Work to get that stick right now. Not pause down there. Right back to our feet. Right back to your feet and get it back.
Thank you.
Score again now. Score again. Score again.
I didn't know how to get that leg. to get all the way across.
You have him like almost on his back, right? All you need to do is get your leg in to be free. You just need to get a little higher. Get the other side of the body.
Hip over, you know?
Yeah. Just
keep hipping over.
Get it covered.
I felt like even if you would have jumped all the way over,
it would have been better.
Yeah.
Okay, let's give it to Carter.
Same guy?
Yes. Let's go same guy. Let's get in some situations. Let's go seatbelt. On your feet, standing. Seatbelt. One guy. Right here. This position right here. Wizard seatbelt. Head position. Right there. No lock. Other arm's free. Right there. Seatbelt position. Be smart here now. Be smart.
You work from that.
Short goes.
Short goes now. When are you going to give it? Well, first you dress until you hear it. Here we go. Not a lot of time. Set. Fit. What, try to keep control of that hip now. Keep control of that hip. Get under that leg. You're right on the leg. Done. Other guy. Other guy.
Good bump. Off the beginning.
Hey, you want to get that? Get a hold of that opposite hip pretty tight. You know, I'm not stepping wide and where I'm going to get thrown. Okay, but I'm also stepping. I'm in tight. Right? So you keep a hold of that hip. Right? So he's like, be able to get his hip away. Right on. Be able to stay in here, make him work. Knee pick. Single leg. Take it to the mat if you have to take it to the mat. Set.
Pull on.
Well, get in there tight. Get a good bite on that hip. Set. Good. Run the corner now, they'll be running the corner. Oh, they are right. Don't let him walk away. Put your arm. Time, let's go other side. Other side. It was good, you kind of hesitated though, but you were good. Put yourself in position to score, but set the finish low. With only a little bit of time, fellas. Set, finish. You want to get a big scramble. Try to finish clean. Nice peek out, right? Okay, good. Sorry. Done. Yeah.
Screwed up now. Nice, Ben.
When you get a peek out there, you got a knee kick. Your offense might change a little bit depending on which side you're on. Set. Hey. Okay, let's go seatbelt on the mat. On the mat. Both guys on your knee. Okay, you can have one leg up. I don't care. On your knee. You might have that outside leg up. One or both. One or both of you guys. I get that knee behind the ankle if I can.
Sorry, I wasn't there.
No, right there. That's fair. That's even. Right
there.
That's a good position. Set. Fit. Uh-oh, double trouble.
Turn anyway, Tommy, good balance there.